Hi, my name is Katerina. I'm going to tell you how CORKBRICK started. So me and my dad were traveling to Morocco, brainstorming ideas of what we could do with our 100 meter squared attic. We wanted something flexible enough to have a guest room when needed and just have an open space when not needed. And so we searched everywhere in the market and we couldn't find anything that would give us this flexibility of uses. And so we created CORKBRICK.